Welcome back to 13B. We are towering. Not towering. We are making stairs up to the Slime Island. And it's a little nerve-wracking for me. We don't have a glider. We don't have fall protection. We have none of the benefits, and we're at Y level 160, so last time I pillared up, I didn't pillar up, the last time I made the stairs up in our last world, literally as soon as I got to the edge, there was a slime. So that's kind of what's worrying me. Thankfully, in that world, I was able to just drop into maybe this will be better, because we'll come out. And we're kind of protected a little bit. Good, got some slime. While we're here, take down the slime tree. Get this slime stuff. We've got places we can come up, so grab all of the slime. Come on, get around the corner. Come on. Really? Thank you. dark, put our bed down, sleep through the night. We only got one slimy sapling. But we now know where this place is. Let's do this. Top of Slime Island. So that if we ever need to come back up here, we can. Go home. That and this. Blue slime block. Probably not what we needed. We need a green slime block. How do we get green slime blocks? Something to think about. Slimy tree. How do we get green slime block? In a centrifuge, okay. Scrap box, distillery. In an extractor, we can do turn green. We're not there yet. Okay, well, looks like we can't get green slime like that. That was a blue slime island, so. What other food did I put up here? Okay. That needs to go up there. 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 This and this and these. Excuse me. Need to come down. We need to put these through here. These can go in here for now. That and that can go in there for now. Raw, look at all that raw stuff I took. How many spots do I have? 1, 2, 3. I have 3 spots, so you can come in, you can come in. You can come in, you can come in. 1, 2, 3. Those 4. Alright, so the rest of these, let's do this, can go up here to get used later. I think we're at a point now where we can make another of the leather. You go up there, that would have sucked. Red brick, brown stone. We need a green slime brick. Wood, not wood. dirt, even though it's slimy dirt. Grab some leather. And now that we've got everything that we needed out of here, do that. That can go in there. Alright, so one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Oh yeah, I'm getting ahead of myself. We have to make the woven cloth first. Then I need some more string. Four of them. So it's a woven cloth, string, and leather. Not necessarily in that order. Okay, now you can go up here. And we should have enough to make another one, yes. Need nine of those. One of those. We can place that one in there. Alright, so as we continue to get more, we'll need to make more. But first, let's do the quick leather armor. To get that. We've been storing extra armor pieces in here. Extra stuff, like armor pieces in here. We probably should find a new place for them. Okay, none in there. Goes up there, take one of these. Extra armor pieces can go here. And now we've got a space for our extra armor. We're going to need this when we build our next deal. Gold ring. Pretty sure that the gold ring is just, we need the piece of gold. So important to have the, you saw what a stack of this could do. We got two of those. Sorry, you need to go up there. File. Rod. Gold ring is my hammer and the file. Alright, so the rod, the file, the hammer makes a gold ring. We had those, we had those. Regular iron rod, which I hadn't made, but we can. And then then this is just the hammer and two redstone. Soft mallet. There is a difference. Redstone, one, two, and two. Bam. Ore finder. That ooh means that it found an ore, but that's just what it says. At some point, we will use that. Right this second, we will not. That's what sacred oak is good for right there. There's other uses for it, but that is probably the use that I will most be using it for. Okay, we can make a coffin. We can make the leather covered boards, covered frame. We can make the wool covered frame and the paper covered frame. That is one of our deals. All right, so we weren't able to do that. So we weren't able to get as far as I would have wanted to. Look, Ma, no torches. Tired of a base using nothing but torches? This set of quests will go through the various options available to light up your beautiful base. First up, railcraft lanterns. These come in stone and metallic varieties. The stone variants don't need much to craft. One plus minus for these lanterns is that they are solid blocks. While you cannot walk through them, they also do not fall if the blocks around them are removed. Search lantern in any eye for more varieties. They are a bit annoying to craft now, but if you check any eye, you could make them pretty easy with assemblers later on. Okay. Stone rods? Yeah. Don't need that up there anymore. Sandstone. Do we even have sandstone? And how is sandstone made in this pack? I happen to have some sandstone, so not as worried as I would have been. But is sandstone made in this pack like that? Sure is not. Of course it's not. Why would it be? Okay. Sandstone slabs. I need four of each. So it's a torch, stone rods, stone rods. Stone rods are smooth stone. Any smooth stone. I can get four of them with my saw, but it is smooth stone. How many? I need four of each, right? Four of each. So, to make one, I'm going to need 16 of those. Then sandstone slabs, two per. I was about to say we're going to lose our My apologies. Something is tickling my nose today. Okay, so saw making. We have to make a file too. Probably another hammer. So stone slabs. All right, so these that and those. And what? Our file. Okay, there's the four of those, so now it's just that and that. Remember I said we're going to need to make a new file? And a new hammer. Might as well prep for it, right? Okay, you guys, I'll come back down here. File. So it was you and you and one of you. It was the four of you. It was our hammer and our file. Alright, so we've got four lanterns now. They appear as though they go like on something, right? Can I place them from the roof? I can. That's pretty cool. We haven't gotten our gold ore berries yet, but yeah, see, the three tall probably not going to be the best bet for these guys. Four tall, though, seem to work. Go all the way down till we get to some running water. No, that's not what we're trying to get to. Cool. And I think we get gold lanterns as a result, but that was it. All we got for that one. we're sporting gold. I should probably be checking to make sure that we're not inducing areas where stuff can spawn. Well, that's cool though. We've got our hallway of lanterns. Yay. Okay. So, sandstone can go back in here. Let's empty this. And put them back in here so that I'm not going back and forth trying to figure out where things are. Stone, pumpkin, and cactus. Quarried stone, pumpkin, and cactus. We have some books in here that we picked up, you know, materials and new books that we picked up in other places, so Chad, okay. Was it the Chad? It might have been the Chad. We could make our three other bone meal. Iron armor's next, but it requires plates, so it's double the recipe. We need 48 iron for that to work. I've been keeping my bone meal up here with where I have my bones. I've also been keeping our inks up here, our colorings. There's no re- Hey. Are you not doing your job? Mayhap, that needs to go here. Man. All right, that's better. All right, so that's the end of 13.